Johnson, a pass to Lekkonen. Lekkonen moving in. Binnington fought that off. And then Binnington was hit hard as Kadri was driving to the net. The net also off, and we'll have to see if Binnington is okay.
I'll tell you, he's rattled on that hit. That was a heavy collision with Kadri driving to that net. That rebound was there for the taking, but Binnington rolled over and is just now starting to get up after that collision. Obviously some concern for the players all surround their goaltender here. But a hard shot by Lekkonen. He's shaking something up. He doesn't want to get up right away. He's kind of stretching. So definitely shaking up on that one. I did not see a hand up on the play, Singer, so there was no penalty that was being called. But end-to-end chances here. Tarasenko had a dandy chance right in the slot. Again, a face-off win for the Avalanche. They try and put it around the wall. It's picked off and hits the linesman and goes right into the slot. And that's where you don't want to allow Vladimir Tarasenko to shoot that puck from. But a great save by Kemper. This one not handled by Binnington, and Kadri was right there. He was driving to the net, trying to find that loose puck, and just bulldozed right into Jordan Binnington. Tangled up with a defender who's trying to get in front of him right there at the last moment.